Now, hi students, let me explain to you the question. Here we have to calculate molarity of